So for the longest time, I wanted to buy a Casper mattress to try it out, but personally, I like firm mattresses, pretty firm mattresses. So I was always worried that it wasn't going to be firm enough, and all the videos on YouTube really didn't. I mean, they talked about it, but it didn't seem like there was anyone who liked firm mattresses who was trying them out. So today we're going to see if the Casper mattress is firm enough. So I bit the bullet and I bought a Casper mattress. Came really quick in 2 days. Bought some sheets as well from Casper, and we're just going to quickly unbox them, lay it out, and then lay on it. So let's get to it. So it's a pretty, I mean, this is a queen size, a pretty compact size. I'm sure you've seen it on the internet already. Little envelope here, good night. Casper, promising me a great night's sleep, quick how-to, and then I guess some marketing on what you should place it on and some frequently asked questions and stuff. So that's pretty much it, and then the mattress. Packed really nicely. So I found a bigger area to roll it out, so let's see. And it comes with this outer wrapping. Put it on the bed to take it out of the plastic. Okay, and drag this back into the bedroom. It looks like it's gonna be pretty easy, and then hopefully we'll be doing something like that at the end. We're using a box spring just because this bed is made for a box spring, and the slats underneath are probably ideal. Let's put a mattress on top of it. Whoa, this is heavy. Okay, now comes the dangerous part. Actually, yeah, you don't have to cut anywhere near the mattress. Oh, it feels soft. Definitely doesn't feel firm. As you probably know, Casper has a 100 night money back guarantee, which is the only reason. I bit the bullet because there really is no situation where you'd be stuck with the mattress, so it's really good and they donate the mattress if you return it because shipping back would be so expensive. So, I don't know if I'm supposed to wait, I don't think I am. What the layout is. It is soft. Wow, it's really soft. So I think I'm gonna have to get used to this. You know what? I'll do a follow-up video, keep it for a couple of weeks, and then do a follow-up. So if you wanna know, be notified of the next video, just subscribe. Otherwise, just check back in a couple weeks. Thanks for watching the Casper unboxing and seeing if it's as firm or as firm as it should be. See you later.